But should be fine.
Well, here comes LA Knight, the man who brings the excitement level to the max.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Movie star good looks, charismatic as the day is long, and tough as nails.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Well, now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
The Apex Predator has arrived.
Hey, talk to me. And look, Randy Orton's back. Will be what, his third match of the year?
First, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri.
I forgot that they were in a stable in this, even though Matt Riddle's released. Oh, well, that's just rude. RK-Bro doesn't exist anymore. That's, that's so funny. Hi, Saber, there you are. I see you
Ladies
now.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the phenomenal
one. AJ Styles.
He exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Saber.
And representing
what you doing?
The OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Don't want any pets? Okay. Well, that's up to you.
AJ Styles has a trophy case filled with titles, a WWE Grand Slam champion. This man has done it all, and he has absolutely no fear.
There is one thing we've learned all throughout the years, and that's do not bet against AJ Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite. And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting.
Match, anything goes from here on out.
Weapons, this one I'm just going to be watching and letting them come do.
It's all in play.
And to everyone watching at home, I can assure you, medical teams are standing by.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Big forearm. He steps foot in the ring again, held in a perilous position. You're back at all times in a triple threat match. Any other advice, Corey?
Yeah, here's some for free. Let the other two superstars battle it out as much as possible and for as long as possible. The more time you can spend out of the action, the better situated you'll be to come in at the last moment and deliver the finishing blow yourself.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Taking it outside the ring now. Being carried around with ease. Sidewalk slam. to the arm. Hyper extend your elbow. This could stop AJ Styles for a while. On AJ caught him. Backbreaker. What a lethal combination there.
Can't quite get him there.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Knight caught by surprise. He turns. Takedown. Whatever the cross face, it's cinched in. This could be up. He breaks the hold. Pulled in for a belly to belly. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He's got the target acquired. Just a match.
Styles ready to done the phenomenal forearm. LA Knight tries to counter.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a wreck.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. And he breaks up the pinfall. Right for him. Using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Trying to get some of that was just brought to him there.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Comes back into the ring. Elbow drop. In the Boston crowd.
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's. And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left out.
Suplex.
Kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Nice hip toss.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Steel stairs to the face.
Steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Oh!
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. He gets back into the ring. Catches a punch. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Big ball.
Not time yet.
Oh, an inadvertent shot hits the referee.
Suplex delivered.
And Orton maintaining that patented vicious streak of his deep into this match.
Orton's clearly getting into that gear where he just wants to end things.
Re-entering the ring now.
Suplex so quick. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Spread to the face.
My God.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at
I could see these all being the three matches leading up to WrestleMania before Cody faces it. I could see Randy being the last one.
Devastating attack from the Viper. Two.
And then, I could see it going Styles, Knight, Orton, Rhodes being the four matches for Reigns before Mania.
This is absolutely agonizing. Will Styles' opponent hang on? His opponent's got nowhere to go. It's just a... And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Phenomenal blitz. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Mike.
Styles looking for it. There it is.
There's the phenomenal forearm. That's funny. Orton just bugged out because of the ref.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
I applaud all three of these superstars for pulling off a match like this.
That's who I think it will be, so we'll see.